Okay, so upstairs. Paul McCartney was supposed to be. Paul McCartney was supposed to be the day before Tom Jones, but we were off the ship. What is all that? Spices, not cigar things? Not to make a cigar? It's tea, yeah. Nice. That's, oh, chamomile, how pretty. You make your own. Wow, you just make your own bag. You got to it faster than me.
Always, he looks this.
Okay. We're gonna go swimming now. Keep it swimming. Mediterranean Sea. Well, at least the band stopped, Dave. Yes.
Have you looked at
No, we just entered.
Front. Okay, there is this pool full of kids, full of everyone. The other one on the other side is dead. But behind this part of the ship, there are passages on both sides of this upper deck. There is a pool just for grown-ups.
Right,
so no
we
kids,
saw that.
No screaming.
Yeah.
Good water, deep pool for swimming.
Right.
And lots of lounges around.
Thank you so
you
much.
Check that.
So is there anything happening on the screen today? Tom Jones, I heard. It's not unusual to be loved by anyone.
We will check. There is a free ice cream if you want some refreshments before you go to the pool. But
now
remember, half an hour before. Okay, let me see. At 3 o'clock, Mamma Mia.
Oh, the
movie.
Yes, I've seen that twice.
That's with lots of ABBA songs.
It's a great, great
it's
movie.
It's a good comedy.
I've already seen it twice.
At 5:15 is Tom Jones' concert.
Okay, thank you.
But until that, you have enough time to swim.
Thank you so very much. I'm so full from that.
It's always there.
Tiramisu, whatever it was. Go, I'll wait. Definitely. I love the ice cream here. He thought we were like brand new, like we just got on the ship or something. I didn't mean to say it. Oh, very nice. He was very nice. Oh, this is what I want to do right here. Getting very dizzy. Wow. That's crazy. So last night we went through the Straits of Italy, like right between the boot and at 3:15 a.m. in the morning. I asked them to send me a wake-up call so I could see Sicily, but I must not have heard it, or they forgot to call me. Not quite sure what happened. Dave has his ice cream, so we're on our way. He saw me with the cigarettes. That guy, when he approached us, he said, "Are you looking for a place to smoke?" Because he noticed
thought,
the cigarettes. That
I
was
thought
the
he
first.
Heard me say that.
Where is one around here? From
17.
Still here? 17? Same?
Yeah, we're on 16. So it's
oh,
right
17
there.
Aft? Like where we just were? Oh, I don't want to go back there. Not too far.
Oh,
but I like that pool too. And nothing's happening here. Yeah, let's go back to 17 Aft. There wasn't too many people back there. And there's nothing happening here. I've seen it twice. It was good, but I don't want to see it again. I'm glad we agree on that one. Well, actually, we've been agreeing on a lot of stuff. This is good. Pretty much everything. You are my new traveling partner. Because Julie Kilgore has just, like, left me for different reasons. And Mary Hamlin.
Yeah,
you are.
If there's something I really don't want to do, I'll just go do my own thing.
Right, and that's perfect. Same with me. Yeah, Mary Hamlin works too much. So, although she does get to get time off, never seems to fit with when I'm in Boston. Hopefully it'll get better now because I'll be in Boston. So, next vacation, I think, if I do it at all, she wants to, is take her car, hop in it, and drive up to Montreal, Quebec City, and drive back to Boston. Yes, my brother Bobby says it's the best thing he's ever done. And he used to travel a lot when we were growing up. 4 hours. It's a 4 hour drive. It's like driving to New York or less. Before you leave? We could. You have your passport. Exactly. Hey, guess what? We also have a car. Let's watch it for a second. I don't want to see what it is. Oh, gosh, no. Oh, I couldn't hold my shoulder up that high.
That's not the right thing.
Yeah. So, we could use Dad's car. He would have no problem with that. Yeah, I have nothing to do when I get back until, I mean, of course.
Well, I only have one day, though.
Right. You can't?
I can get to dinner once
again. Yeah, of course everybody wants to see you. Oh, of course. They already have a plan. Greg's. No, Anana's treating us all. Going to Greg's. But I forgot about Dad's new car, right? If Mary can't go to Montreal, I can't actually go whenever I want now, because I have access to a car during the week. Not on the weekends, but during the week I can use it whenever I want, he said. And that's really good. I don't know, look. Well, there's not really chairs at all. It's not that they're taken, there just aren't any. Is that a hot tub or a pool? Okay, thank you. Oh, we can see our deck. We can see our deck. Check that out. Well, we can't see ours. We can see the ladies beside ours. That corner one, not those, not the brown chairs. Yeah, hers is. She's got the wrap around. We're right beside her. Her and her husband, they're very nice. I forget where they're from. But they invited us in straight away and showed us their suite. And Sicily's out there somewhere. I missed it 12 hours ago. Look at how blue that water is. That is true aqua. The color aqua. I thought you were thinking that. You guys see that color? Am I even still filming? I hope so. I'll see how this works underwater. If it doesn't work, they'll have to replace it straight away. Correct? I would think so. Does it have to be like...
It won't cover it if you didn't put the case on.
It's supposed to be in a waterproof mode? I should have asked her. No. Okay, I'm going. Do you have a GoPro?
A GoPro? No. You have a GoPro now.
Right.
Great.
So when I get in the water, I don't have to set it to waterproof mode, do I?
No.
Just hop in.
I don't think so, because it has the case.
Right. That's what I thought, but I wanted to make sure, because
No problem.
$400 is a lot of money. Thank you. We run into you a lot. I've seen you a lot. Check this out. I'm scared. I'm scared.
Look at me.
Well, it definitely didn't get wet inside because I can see it. So that's a good thing. See, this is a workout for me right now. Doing this. And it's a good one. Water aerobics. Burn off that tiramisu.